They were huge, heavy, and dangerous. Is it possible for them to come back to life? What will happen to humans and other living beings on Earth? Can our technology save us from them? And can we still dominate the Earth as we are today? Let's speculate, what if dinosaurs came back to life in today's video of DiscoverZen. Whenever we hear the word dinosaurs, we think of all those big animals which used to hunt and eat. That is, Tyrannosaurus Rex or T-Rex, Velociraptors, Allosaurus, and all those predators. But dinosaurs existed in different sizes, from the size of a bird to the height of more than a six-story building and length as big as a football field. Not only their height and length, but their weight was also different. The smallest one is likely to weigh around 2 grams or 0.07 ounces, while the maximum weight dinosaur is expected to be around 77 to 100 tons. The bigger ones scale to around 17 to 25 adult African elephants. Just imagine those beasts coming to your neighborhood. Yeah, that ain't good. We know that there were thousands of species of them that existed on our planet, and they are expected to be around 2,000 species ever roamed on Earth. Some studies even show that their population was around 10 billion in the peak time, so it was not a small population. Now let's think of a situation where dinosaurs came to life again and lived among us. We won't become extinct, but our population will surely reduce, as they will attack and eat us. According to some researchers, 65 to 70% of all dinosaurs ever existed were herbivores, and others were omnivores. So, we will be safe as long as we stay with all those vegan ones, right? No, not really! Some of the bigger dinosaurs, like Kumarosaurus, they were a long-necked, long-tailed giant herbivore measuring about 24 to 65 feet, or 7.5 to 20 meters long, and 15 feet or 4.6 meters tall at the hips, and weighing up to 20 tons or 40,000 pounds. So, what do you do when an ant comes in front of you while driving? Well, you can't see them and run over them and they die. Your intentions were not to kill them, but they died because you couldn't notice them because of their size. The same will happen to us from a humongous dinosaur when we encounter one of them. For their vision, we look like tiny ants. So we will be killed by herbivores like Kumarosaurus because we are just too small for them to notice. But what if you encountered an omnivorous dinosaur? They are most likely to kill to eat you. They might kill you just to have fun. Not only humans, but even other animals will have to adapt to live in this environment, or they will be more likely to die. Now, what happens to amphibian animals or aquatic animals? Well, they will also need to adapt for survival or they will die from hunger. Spinosaurus was the biggest of all the carnivorous dinosaurs, which was larger than Tyrannosaurus and Gigantosaurus, and it was an amphibian. Okay, so nothing will be safe for any of the current living beings if they all came back to Earth. We can say that pigeons and other birds who are descendants of dinosaurs can adapt easily if those giants came back to life. So it's safe to say that humans and all living creatures on Earth are not made to stay with dinosaurs, and it's nearly impossible for them to come back. According to modern biological researchers, even if we do some gene modification to get those giants back, it is quite impossible for them to survive on Earth in the 21st century. Because those dinosaurs existed on Earth around 65.5 million years ago. So it will be impossible for them to suddenly adapt and survive to current conditions. But what will happen to our planet if there are 100 billion people on Earth? That sounds like a different video to speculate and investigate on DiscoverZen.